Welcome back to Lon's Rods, working on a 5.9 Cummins MeatWagon. More parts came. Rod bearings. So, should be able to put the pistons back together. Right now I'm testing the spray on the injectors. Picked up this gadget there, and there they are there. So, just testing. Testing one, two. So, about 3,000 PSI, they're popping. That's close enough. Let's see if they're all the same. I use a little bottle, drilled a hole, so that way you don't have the mist, so you're not breathing diesel. So, yeah, that's how I do it. So one is spraying. No glove, no love. Number two. Sure don't want to put them back in the head and hook everything up, and then you got a couple injectors that are not spraying. I'll take a little carb cleaner, clean the carbon off the tips. There's micro holes on the end, micro. So, let's bring that carbon up.